I'm gonna come for a drive in a Porsche 918 Spyder against a P1 McLaren and a LaFerrari. Let's go. Checked and made sure we're all using hypercar trophies. Get the vision through the window that I wanted. Oh, it was a bit rough, wasn't it? That was a bit rough indeed. Slower than it needed to be, but for safety's sake. Straight at the right speed. Yeah, I should be able to get the seventh there. He braked too hard, it wasn't my fault. Thank you. allow me on the straight for sure. Damn, here comes a P1. Shoulder. Oh, I'm not used to doing it in the wet. I'm sorry, I'm actually racing terribly. I blame it on the thunderstorm. By the end is looking. Oh, I forgot it's a three lapper. It's actually half a chance. See where they shine in the different parts of the track, these cars. Sixth, a bit earlier, couldn't squeeze him out. Reasoning was flawed. Thank you. stay on it, get him for the end. Stay on it, stay on it. Love those puffs of blue out the back of the rear vision mirror. Don't hit it. Oof. Probably muff this last corner. True to form. No. Quick tap break.
Surprised about that, but that was a bit of fun despite all the crap efforts. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. There's videos on how to turn it into Gran Turismo a bit there and all that if you want to mod your cars, and have a look at the channel, guys. Catch ya!